Hi class, I'm your virtual science helper, Mr. Frizzle, and today we're gonna learn about light. What I've got here today, I've got my friend Mr. Penguin, got a flashlight, got some cardboard, and this here, this is a pinhole box. It's just an ordinary shoebox that I cut two holes in, one in the front and one on the side here. I also taped a paper towel roll to the side here as well. What we're gonna find out is, do we actually need light in order to see things? So, in order to do this experiment, super easy, guys. Are you gonna do? You're gonna take Mr. Penguin or any object that you may have in your home, and you're just gonna take it, place them right there near your hole on the side, right near the hole on the side, and then place the box and close it here. Nice and tight. So, first thing you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna cover up your side hole here, and you're gonna wanna look inside. See if you can actually see Mr. Penguin. Really can't see anything in there, guys. Let's see, what if I uncover the hole? Oh, I can kind of see Mr. Penguin here. It's kind of an outline of him. I can't really see much, but what do you think will happen if I take my flashlight here and I actually shine it through our light? Let's see what happens. All right, I'm gonna shine it past here. No. Wow, I can start to see colors. I can see Mr. Penguin's orange beak, his white belly, and his black body. Wow, I can really start to see the details of Mr. Penguin. So what do you think will happen if I remove this lid a little bit? Do you think I'll be able to see more or less than the flashlight? Let's check it out. As I open it, oh wow, I can really see Mr. Penguin, he's not just illuminated by the light anymore. I can see his eyes now. I can still see his orange beak, his black body, but I can see a lot more detail now that there's a lot more light coming in here, guys. It's amazing. So, what can we learn from this? We learn that we need light in order to see things, guys. If you're in a dark room, you can illuminate the light with a flashlight, or you can just turn on the light switch. When you go into the kitchen, you always turn the light switch on. When you go into the refrigerator, the light always comes on. Even when we're outside, guys, we have to have light. It's illuminated by the sun, or it can be light bouncing off the sun to the moon that's actually giving us light at nighttime. And even at nighttime, you have street lights out on the streets as well to illuminate things, guys. Light is a fantastic thing, guys, and it can be used for more than just allowing us to see things. But we'll get into that into another lesson, guys. Until then, I'm your friendly science helper, Mr. Frizzle. Have a great day, guys. Bye.